is, does he start Son in the next match? Does he bring him on in the 60th minute? Because clearly that worked so well. Son saying it was an amazing feeling when I scored. All the frustration and what I had, disappointment, negative feeling, it all just went. I couldn't move, so I stood still. It made me... But anyway, it's going to be a fantastic match, that one, because both Arsenal and Spurs in fantastic form at the moment. Arsenal on top with 18 points, Spurs only 1 point behind. So that North London rivalry is general.